Hello guys, in this problem we covered the concept of magnetic flux. Now the plane of the loop makes an angle theta with respect